Here is the Sears rocket base. It was an exclusive from 1964-65 period. To make the gantry move, this will make it go back and this forward. Same thing for the elevator, although I admit to it being a little touchy. It's easier if you're holding onto it, really. Anyway, and then we have the rocket itself. It is big, and that is the original nose cone to it. We've installed fresh batteries to make the rocket work. Flip the switch. And there's your blast off about to begin. It is a two-position switch, and you can see the smoke coming out.